Now, immediately following the service, we have a student recognition downstairs, and the scholarship committee was so graceful and gracefully planned reception for this day. And I thank the scholarship committee for their faithfulness. But as we're going to have our recognition later, I just want us to recognize the students now. Because they're going back to school this year in various capacities, from college to pre-K. And we need to pray for them. Because you never know what any day would bring, especially now. See, some of us that are older will remember when we could go to school and it was almost a guarantee that you were going to be at home. But now with the way things are going, you don't know. You don't know what's going to happen on the way to school. When you get to school, you don't know what's going to happen in the classroom. Because people carrying guns anywhere and shooting at random. In colleges, in high school. Or in a grade school, somebody got shot. Somebody came for a gun in school. And we know we can't be every place at once. But we know God can be every place at once. So we just need to cover the children that we have stewardship over with prayer. And thanksgiving that God has blessed us with them. To oversee them so that they can raise another generation. So I want to ask everybody, all you hold hands with somebody. Everybody, all the youth, teen, young adults. So Mike, hold somebody's hand. Lord, the New Testament scripture that calls us to pray is Timothy today. And in Timothy, Paul writes Timothy and tells him to study and show his self-approval unto God. And that he not be ashamed, dividing the word of truth. It is with God. So Lord, I pray that these at this altar will keep Jesus written in their hearts wherever they go. That they won't forget that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. I call on the angels of protection that will protect them, Lord, in season and out of season, wherever they go, in their school and in life. That no hurt or harm will befall upon them this year. That they will all go to school, Lord, to get the academic nurturing that they need. But as they get the academic nurturing that they need, that we won't forget our Christian training, our Christian school, and our Sunday school and our Bible study. Make this a total year and a rounded year for our youth and our children and our young adults, Lord, as they go into higher learning institutions in their life. And we ask that you will continue to be with them, Lord, and continue to let them give you the praise wherever they are. And then we talk to them. Their peers, Lord, let them know that Jesus has brought them through, Lord, that you will put a message in their heart so that they will be able to get through to their friends and to their classmates. We thank you for each and every one of them, Lord. We thank you for all the youth and children and young ones represented here, and we thank you also for the parents of these children that are here right now. We thank you for the parents that we ask that you would keep them steadfast and unmovable, always staying in your word. Because they are able to examine them. Because right here holds our today and holds our future. So we just thank you, God, for this opportunity to pray with them and to recognize them in your presence. And we thank you for Jesus Christ, who died to make this thing possible so that we can be a blessing to them. We call every one of these children blessed because they're blessed by the best, and that is our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. In the name of the name above all names, Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you.